What's up, guys? Welcome to day 4 of the 30-day vlogs. This has kind of gone by like really quickly and at the same time really slowly. It's confusing. Like, I feel like it's been 20 days, but then I also feel like it's like been like one. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, I don't really catch a lot of sleep. I stay up late editing, get up and start the next adventure. I forgot to film a bit this morning. I've been doing some boring stuff. Went to the bank, getting ready for tax season. It's confusing. Getting ready for that. Today, I'm just down here in Venice Beach, mostly gonna be working out. I'm gonna show you a bit of my workout routine. Gonna hit the skate park. Today's gonna be a little bit more of a focus day. A little more chilled out. I've been on the go this past week. So I need to kind of relax. Tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. Saturday's gonna be a great busy day. And Sunday, I'm leaving to Europe. So, check out my day. Here we go. Day 4, I believe. Day 4. And we might have a special guest today. Okay, we'll see you soon. So, down in Venice Beach, and guess, look who I'm catching up with today.
Hi!
Introduce yourself.
Hola, soy Marielle.
This is my friend Marielle. I'll be speaking English today. She'll be speaking Spanish.
Yeah.
And I'll be trying to converse with you in Spanish. We'll see how this goes. We're gonna go grab an acai bowl.
Yummy!
Yummy! And then we're gonna do some workouts. Acai bowls. Here we go. All right, so making good use of our time. On the way, I gotta go like this, huh? So now I'm at the same height. Get me here. I gotta like point it down. So, on the way to the acai bowls, we'll make good use of our time and I'll learn Spanish.
Ah, si.
Ah, si. Did I say it right?
Yeah.
Okay, ah, si.
Okay, ahora voy a comer.
Ah, ahora voy a comer. We're going to get food.
Yeah.
Ah, I speak Spanish. yo soy tengo hambre.
Yo tengo hambre.
Yo tengo hambre.
Yo tengo
I'm very hungry.
Hambre.
Yo tengo mucha hambre.
Me estoy muriendo de hambre.
Okay, you lost me. Alright, we're pulling up to Big Daddy's. I saw you. You have to jump. She has to jump to hop in the frame. Nikki! Oh my goodness, Nikki! I haven't seen Nikki in so long. So these guys speak Spanish, and I don't know what they're saying. Not true. Yo entiendo mucho español. Not really. What did you say? Yeah. Not true. Hungry? Oh my goodness, you? Alrighty, let's dig in. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Wait. Wow. How is it? Delicioso? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna eat. Oh my goodness. Look how much you, look at yours. It's really bad. Alright, so we just got done eating our acai bowls, if you couldn't tell. How did you like it? It's the best, no?
Yeah, it's the best.
It's the best. There, you heard it. Venice Beach. Alright, let's go work out.
Bye.
Bye, Nikki. Bye, guys. Thank you.
Gracias.
So we were gonna work out, but
it's so cold.
What do you think? Should we still work out? What do we do? Why is this weather? It's supposed to be so sunny tomorrow. I still have acai in my teeth. But look at this weather. This is crazy. Where's the sun? What are we supposed to do? Do you know how to play tennis?
No.
No? Okay, well, there goes that idea.
Sure.
How's it going, everybody? So we just had acai bowls.
Woo!
Woo! And the weather is so bad right now. It's literally super gloomy and cold outside. So we decided to do a little van series on the hardest tongue twisters in each other's language. So basically, Mariela's from Venezuela.
I'm from Venezuela, hola.
Tú hablas español, yo hablo un poquito español. Yo entiendo mucho español, pero I don't speak that much. I can speak Spanglish. So I'm gonna be saying tongue twisters in English, and I'm gonna have Mariela say it in English.
Okay.
Then she's gonna give me Spanish tongue twisters for me to say in Spanish.
Okay, okay? Perfect.
Ready. Let's see how it goes. Yeah. So I found a few for you in English. Mariela, are you ready?
Yeah.
How can a clam cram?
How can a clam clam?
How can a clan clam? I can't even say it. How
bad can, teacher.
How can a clam cram?
How can a clam clam? Yeah?
In a clean cream can.
In a clean cream clam. Yeah?
Okay, here's one. Sheena leads, Sheila needs.
Sheila needs, Sheila needs.
Sheena leads.
Sheena leads.
Sheila needs.
Sheila leads. Sheena.
Okay, so now we do Spanish to English.
Tres tristes tigres. Pobrecito.
What did you say?
Tres tristes. No, tres.
Tres.
Tristes.
Tristes.
Tigres.
Tigres. Tres tristes tigres.
Yeah. Tragaban.
Tragaban.
Trigo.
Trigo.
En un trigal.
I don't remember. Okay.
Okay. Me han dicho.
Me han dicho.
Que has dicho.
Que has dicho.
Un dicho.
Me han dicho.
Que has dicho.
Que has dicho un dicho.
Yeah! Ah!
Okay, we're done with this. The sun's coming out. Let's go exercise.
Okay.
Okay. So instead of working out, we decided to go skateboarding, and we're gonna hit the park for a bit, and then we're gonna work out, huh? We are here. Are you ready to skate, Mariela?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Listen.
Listen. Oh, that's Adam. Yeah, buddy! Everyone's here at the park. What's good, my guy? How are you? Yeah, good, good, good. What up, Eli? How are you, man? Good to see you. You're chilling.
How are you doing?
Oh, hello!
How are you?
With these
delicious.
We're here to skateboard.
Are you live right now?
Huh? No, live. It's for you. We got Prince of Venice in the house. Player of the player gang.
It's good. I'm right here. You
ready? What are you doing? Are we filming this?
Trail front blow over the hip.
What? All right, let me film that right here. This hip? Okay. Get it. First try. Hit him with the first try, player.
First try when I get there.
Park is really packed right now. Are you gonna skate?
Yay.
We'll try to skate. Okay, I'm gonna do only one trick. Just one trick. Okay.
It's about to be first try.
Yeah.
Just for everybody. First go!
Tell her how to skate.
Yay!
All right, here we go. Are you ready?
Yeah,
hop on. So we're gonna teach Maria how to go down this ramp. Here we go. Ready? Hop on. Okay, you're gonna step on. Bend those knees, darling.
Yeah. Now we're gonna go back.
Okay? Yeah! You, that was your first time?
Yeah.
That was awesome. High five. And we're done here at the skate park. All right, guys, thanks for watching day 4 at Venice.
Yes,
Mario, special guest. We'll see you guys tomorrow for day 5. Aloha.